Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on connecting to a Wi-Fi network on Windows 10. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Let's begin. Go down to the taskbar at the bottom right of the screen and look for the Network Connections icon. If it's not in the tray, click on the arrow button to expand more items in the tray and you should see it here. Make sure the Wi-Fi is enabled. Wi-Fi will be displayed in blue if it is turned on. If it's off, just click on the Wi-Fi icon to turn it on. You should now see a list of available Wi-Fi connections. Click on the one you want to connect to. If the network has a security key, you will need to enter it now. You should find the code for the Wi-Fi on a sticker attached to your internet modem. Alternatively, you can also press the WPS button on your modem to automatically connect. The Wi-Fi network has been joined and the computer is now connected to the internet. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows tips and tricks.